Mom! Mary says she's done.
Hold on!
I think that was pretty much the end of it when she went and did that song with India Yadwar. I think that was pretty much the end of it. On the fight, he wouldn't be dead today. The fight wouldn't have happened between him and Thomas. I think there was a little more
in that. I mean, that's true, but Asia had nothing to do with it. That was
scary. Well, she shouldn't have been tramping over there with the eye.
But the thing is, it doesn't matter.
And now she on the internet disinvolved. That, I mean, come on. He's going to be there or just stay. If you were fake then, fake now, you were fake then. You can't believe nothing. I think she just fake.
I used to say the standards for relationships have changed. Yeah. The goals that people set for relationships is really important. But I want security to speak more without being interrupted. Just say how you feel. Don't interrupt the radio. Don't have to say how you feel.
I'm not saying, because I got to be, but I'm not saying that to get you a thing. I'm just saying, like, for people that's been commenting and she was a thing for power. She was dead popping way before he even came into the community. That's what I was there. But, like, just like how you were saying, Lady Red, that she was flirting with the ops, like, he was messing with the girls that she wasn't cool with either. So, their relationship was toxic. Just because he was calling her out her name on Twitter doesn't mean that they not at her house or at his house creeping in the bed. Because they were doing that, I guess so.
It'll definitely fit all my hair in. I didn't see them living together like that, or even getting back together, no time soon, before he died.
Just because you didn't see it, doesn't mean it didn't happen. Because there's a lot of people on his camp and her camp that said they were messing with each other, even though they were broken up.
I don't
know.
That's what rappers do.
I've seen people from his camp saying that they wasn't messing with each other like that. And I've seen him verbatim on his Twitter 2 days before he died. So,
I mean, this girl died throughout their whole relationship. It's nothing new.
Mom, my skin could use a little moisture.
I mean, that's not
good.
Bob was more dangerous. I feel like that's why she went with him.
Me? Me? Okay.
I would like to say this. Okay, so, yes, she might have liked Vaughn and what everything he stood for, but isn't there such thing as growth? Like, at some point in time, you probably feel like, nah, I don't want to be dealing with that anymore. You know, I don't want that type of relationship in my life.
But people that are toxic ain't gonna do the thing like that unless they're ready.
No. Maybe she's making sure not, but I'm saying
if that boy is on the internet every day pursuing the whole thing with Kodak Black, he is on the net doing the same shit Bob was doing. So she's not cool at all. She's not broken. She wants to marry this dude, but this the other dude is dead. He was doing the same thing. Okay, she want better in life. She don't want that life no more. But that boy's doing the same thing every day, all day, on the line.
What is it?
Alright, so here's what I say about growth, right? You do have a right to grow, and I do think you deserve to grow. However, if you show me that you haven't really grown, I'm not going to give you that excuse.
Thank you.
Same thing, like, it's all right.